they said, hold on, it's raining, let's see if we're still going to play outside, and we thought they were kidding.
Rain.
You have some in
time? Oh, what did she cry?
Oh, well, thank you. That's just what we need. Oh, that's just perfect. Thank you.
Walk up and wore the rag.
Thank you. just make some new friends. And that's really the only requirements to come join us. So if you're not busy on Tuesday evenings, come on out to the band room in the Fine Arts Building at 6 o'clock and join us. Our next composition is by a very famous band composer, Gustav Holst. And this piece is really considered the first important piece of the original wind band literature that we have. It's written in 1909. It's in three movements, so I'll ask that you wait to applaud the group until after the last movement. It's the Chaconne, the Intermezzo, and the March of the First Suite in E-flat for Military Band of Gustav Holst.